Sandman began in Tampa, Florida. Mikey Whipwreck eliminated Marty Jannetty to win a battle royal to determine who would face the Sandman for the World Heavyweight title. The Sandman attacked Mikey immediately after the battle royal, and with referee Bill Alfonso officiating, the Sandman successfully defended the title against the young upstart challenger.
Sandman, ever since you won the World Heavyweight Championship, you've been a monster. And I've been a former television champion and a former tag team champion with Cactus Jack. And, well, I'm going to challenge you to a Singapore caning match, Sandman. And if I can't pin you, I'll take 10 lashes with the Singapore cane.
Oh, Mikey, thank you.
Because I'm going to prove to you that I can be just as big a scumbag as you are.
No, you can't. You're
a nice guy. What are you doing? Those things are horrible for you, Mikey. You're a nice guy, and
okay?
Yeah. Will you get rid of that thing?
Assume the position, little boy.
Mikey Whipwreck lost the Singapore caning match. And
there
it was then that the brutality began.
Yes!
Again, the champion exudes brutality.